Students, how are you all? Hope everybody is doing good, right? Okay, today again we are back with one more HR question. That what was the toughest challenge you have ever faced? Got it? What was the toughest challenge you have ever faced? Can anyone answer for this kind of question? What is the back question for this question? Can anyone answer for this? I mean, what is the inner question? What is the reason behind asking this type of questions? Have you ever been faced the challenge? And how you have fought against it? And how you have come out of that challenge? By crossing it, by facing it. Got it? So what is the use for the interviewers by asking this kind of question? So in future, if you have joined into our company, if there is a case that you need to face some challenge regarding any project work or regarding any developing work, regarding your program, anything. So in that case, can you able to stay strong and can you able to face the challenge without skipping it? Got it? Yes. So how you need to answer for this? The first thing is, you need to be specific while you are answering for this question. What is meant by specific? You need to explain the situation, that what was the situation that you have been faced. It was a challenge. So right after explaining to them, if you can able to explain the situation, so regarding that you need to be very specific. After completion of this, what you need to do? You need to explain them why it has been a challenge for you. Got it? Right after you are explaining about the situation, about that you have faced in your past. Right after that, you need to explain them why it has been a challenge for you. If the challenge was easy in my point of view, might be harder in your point of view. It might be easy in your point of view and it might be harder in my point of view. So that is the reason you need to specify the situation. Right after explaining about the situation, you need to let them know what is the reason behind it, that it has been a challenging for you, in order to complete that. Got it? Right after this, what you need to do? You need to explain the situation that you have been gone, and right after you need to explain them why it has been a challenging for you, and you need to demonstrate your problem solving skills. Got it? So right after explaining the situation, you need to tell them, you need to explain them why it has been a challenging for you. Right after that, that you have been explained, you need to demonstrate how you have fought against it, how you have put so many efforts into it in order to get back to your normal position, in order to face the consequence, in order to accept the challenge, and you need to go across it. You need to cross that. You need to move on from that. So you need to explain them so that how you have fought against it, that you are really a problem solver or not. Got it? And later on, the last thing you need to do it, you need to tailor this to the job description. What is meant by this, ma'am? How we need to tailor it to the job description? The thing you have faced here, the thing that you have came across here, the thing that you have fought against here. By doing these three, you will be learning something positive. It either be success or it can be a failure. But with the help of these both, you can learn new thing. Either it from your success or either it from your failure, as it a mistake. By with the help of mistakes, we can able to learn some more. So with the help of these two, whatever it may be, the challenging might be has been a great failure, or the challenging that you have been faced that might be a big has become a great success for you. But think that what have you learned from it? Either it from the success or it from your failure. The thing is, what have you learned from it? And the new thing that you have learned here, you need to promise to the interviewer that you can bring it to your company. How is that possible, ma'am? The thing that you have learned from the challenge or from your experience that you have undergone in the before. So you need to tell them, with my experience or with the phase of this, I have learned something. So the same thing that I have learned here, I just want to bring it to your company. You need to make sure to assure them. So what kind of answers, what kind of examples that we can easily give here? Can anybody will be trying now? Yes, make sure to follow this pattern. You need to be specific while you are telling about this question, while you are answering about this particular question. You need to be specific with the situation that you are explaining. Right after, you need to explain them that the challenge that you have faced. Right after, what all the things that you have implemented in order to get rid of that. Right after that, the thing that you have learned from your experience, you want to give it to the company's sake. Okay, let me give you an example for this. As like you are a fresher, means you can give an example that you have been done in, that you have been faced with experience from your final year or from your third year. In the third year, as I am facing a, as we going to have a lot of subjects in order to prepare, along with that, I have some assignments, I have some project works given by the professors or the teachers. So I need to complete all those. So I cannot able to complete from morning till 9 to 6. I need to stay in the classroom itself for studying purpose. But I have to take extra time in order to complete all the assignments, all the project works that are assigned by the teachers or the professors. So that is the situation that you have been explaining here. Right after that, you need to explain why it has been a challenging for you. So I don't have enough time to complete all those. Right after coming to home, I have some other works to do. Right after that, in the late nights, I have time to complete that. So staying awake throughout the night feels me, it feels like a overnight, and then anxious for me, as I can able to tell you that I'll be facing some sort of health problems even. So that is the challenging that you need to face. Staying awake all the night might not be possible with everybody, yes or no? So that is the thing you need to explain. So you need to stay awake all the night, and you can also explain that it feels so anxious to me. And next, you need to demonstrate your problem solving skills. So how you have taken a decision in order to get rid of that. So slowly I have taken some of the advices from our professors and from my elders, and also slowly I have joined the study groups, and also I can able to join with the professors in order to schedule a proper structure to my timetable. I have to started to preparing a structured schedule in order to complete the tasks in the daytime itself. So that is where, that is the thing I have learned, how to manage my time, how to manage the time, and how to give an output in the given time that they have been assigned to me. So that this is the thing I have learned from the from my life experience. So that is a toughest challenge for me in order to complete all the project works and all the assignments assigned by your teachers or sirs. So that is the thing I have faced a challenge. So I have learned to manage my time. I have started to preparing a structured schedule in order to complete all the work. So the same thing, the time managing, I have learned from my challenge, that I have learned from my experience. I want to bring it to your company. I'll be managing all the work. I'll be preparing, I'll be organizing everything work, and I'll be prioritizing as per the deadline and as per the situation, as per the work that need to be complete in the first place. So this is my challenge that I have faced so far, and this is the only thing I just want to bring it to your company. Got it all? So you need to be specific with the situation. Right after that, you need to let them know what was the challenge that you have been faced. Right after that, you need to tell them how you have sorted it out. Right after that, the thing that you have learned from it, you need to tell it to the job description. Hope everybody got this answer. If you have some more doubts, I want you to comment down in the comment box. And if you want some more questions like this, I want you to post it in the comment box. So don't forget to subscribe to MagnaQ Software, follow for more videos. Thank you all.